Hello guys, today we are going to study about the topic kingdom fungi. Fungi are eukaryotic organisms. ये eukaryotic organisms हैं और आपने कभी ना कभी तो इनको देखा होगा. They include yeast, molds and mushrooms. You must have seen them on bread के ऊपर जो white या कभी कभी green भी जम जाती है उसको fungi कहते हैं. Mushroom also lies in the category of kingdom fungi and is eaten as a food. Fungi are heterotrophic organism and can be harmful and useful also. Yeast helps in the making of bread and beer. Some of the fungi can cause very harmful diseases. These organisms grow in warm and humid places. They have filamentous long thread-like structures known as hyphae, and a network of hyphae are known as mycelium. The cell wall of fungi are made up of chitin and polysac. They are saprophytes, that means they dissolve the organic matter from dead organisms. They can also be parasitic, that means they are dependent on living plants and animals. The reproduction process that is held out in fungi is by the process of fragmentation, fission or budding. Asexual reproduction is done by spore cells known as the zoospore, and sexual reproduction can be done by oospores. This is the structure of fungi that will help you understand more. Fungi is categorized into four types on the basis of spore formation. The first type is zygomycetes. These cells are formed by the fusion of two different cells, and the sexual spores are known as the zoospores. The second type is ascomycetes. They are known as the sac fungi, and the sexual spore is known as the ascospore. The third type is basidiomycetes, and a very common form of this is mushrooms and bracket fungi. They live on trees, on logs and living plant bodies. The fourth type is deuteromycetes, and these are known as the imperfect fungi because they do not follow the life cycle as the regular fungi. Now if we talk about the uses of fungi, fungi is used in various forms. First is recycling. It helps in the recycling of dead and decaying matter. The second advantage or use we can say is as food. Mushroom is eaten as food. The third use is it has medicinal properties. Some fungi are used as antibiotics and painkillers also. Fourth advantage is that it is a biocontrol agent that is helpful for crops. This was the explanation of kingdom fungi. If you like the video, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel.